people where I am always welcome. And I'm not ashamed to say Jesus is my Lord. I could sober up tomorrow and face my